Welcome. Here the question says the least number divisible by each of the numbers 15, 24 and 20 is what? So in this question, we have to find out the least number that is exactly divisible by 15, 24 and 20. So we have to find the smallest number that is exactly divisible by these three numbers. So let us start solving this question. So here we have to find the smallest number that is exactly divisible by 15, 24 and 20. So I have to find the smallest number that is exactly divisible by 15. So when I divide this number by 15, I get a quotient and I get a remainder of 0. Similarly, when I divide that smallest number by 24, I get a quotient and I get a remainder of 0. And similarly, when I divide that same number by 20, I get some quotient and I get a remainder of 0. So we have to find the smallest number that is divisible by 15, 24 and 20. So that smallest number is divisible by 15, 24 and 20. Now, that smallest number is a multiple of 15, because when I divide that smallest number by 15, I get a remainder of 0. So that smallest number is a multiple of 15. That smallest number is also a multiple of 24, because when I divide that smallest number by 24, I get a remainder of 0. So that smallest number is also a multiple of 24. And that smallest number is also a multiple of 20, because when I divide that smallest number by 20, I get a remainder of 0. So that smallest number is also a multiple of 20. So that smallest number is a multiple of 15, 24 and 20. So we have to find the smallest number such that it is a multiple of 15, 24 and 20. So in this question, we have to find the smallest multiple of 15, 24 and 20. Now, the smallest multiple of 15, 24 and 20, I can also call it as the lowest common multiple of 15, 24 and 20. The smallest multiple of 15, 24 and 20, I can also call it as the lowest common multiple or LCM of 15, 24 and 20. So in this question, I have to find the lowest common multiple of 15, 24 and 20. So let us find it out. So now we are finding out the LCM of 15, 24 and 20. So 24 is divisible by 2. So I will write 2 over here. So 15 divided by 2, 15 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 15 as it is. 24 divided by 2 is 12. 20 divided by 2 is 10. Now, again, 12 is divisible by 2, so I will write 2 over here. 15 divided by 2, 15 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 15 as it is. 12 divided by 2 is 6. 10 divided by 2 is 5. Now, 6 is again divisible by 2, so I will write 2 over here. 15 divided by 2, 15 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 15 as it is. 6 divided by 2 is 3. 5 divided by 2, 5 is not divisible by 2, so I will write 5 as it is. Now, 15 is divisible by 3, so I will write 3 over here. 15 divided by 3 is 5, 3 divided by 3 is 1, 5 divided by 3, 5 is not divisible by 3. So I will write 5 as it is. Now 5 is divisible by 5. So I will write 5 over here. 5 divided by 5 is 1. This one I will write it as it is. 5 divided by 5 is 1. So the LCM of 15, 24 and 20 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. So what is that? 2 into 2 is 4, 4 into 2 is 8, 8 into 3 is 24, 24 into 5 is 120. So LCM of 15, 24 and 20 is 120. 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 threes are 24, 24 fives are 120. So the lowest common multiple of 15, 24 and 20 is 120. So we have found out the smallest multiple of 15, 24 and 20. The smallest multiple of 15, 24 and 20 is 120. So the smallest number which is divisible by each of 15, 24 and 20 is 120. So the number is 120. 120 is the least number that is divisible by 15, 24 and 20. So if you divide 120 by 15, you will get a remainder of 0. If you divide 120 by 24, you will get a remainder of 0. And if you divide 120 by 20, you will get a remainder of 0. So 120 is the least number that is exactly divisible by 15, 24 and 20.